I'm Logan 5. This is Jessica 6.
Well, I never much cared for my name, even when I could remember it.
We're from the city.
Yes. Yes, we came through the ice. We got past Box.
Box?
This is Sanctuary, isn't it?
Sanctuary?
May I see your hand?
Look at his face. And his hair. Is that what it is to grow old?
Well, I guess so, yeah.
How old are you?
I'm as old as I am, I suppose.
Your hair's white.
Yeah. Well, it wasn't always that color. I got my color someplace here. It wasn't your color. This wasn't much like hers either.
Those cracks in your face, do they hurt?
No.
Can I touch them?
Oh, my. Try.
Are you alone here?
Oh, hardly. I got all these cats.
Is that what they're called? Cats?
Yeah, and they've each got their own name. Cats, of course. What else would they be called? Cats! You know they've each got three names? Yes. The naming of cats is a difficult matter. It's not just one of your holiday games. You may think at first I'm mad as a hatter when I tell you that each cat got three different names. See, they got the ordinary name, and then they got their fancy name. And that makes two names, doesn't it? Well, now it's got a third name. Can either of you two guess what that third name is? Come on! Above and beyond, there's one name that's left over, and this is the name you never will guess. It's a name no human research can discover, but the cat itself knows, and never will confess, will you, Henry?
How long have you been living here?
A little longer than I can remember.
What kind of a place is this?
Well, it's just a place, you know. Place.
How did you get here?
Well, I've always been here. Hello, Thomas.
Are there any other people?
Oh, gracious, no.
Well, has anyone else ever passed through here?
No. Oh, there may be a few out there. I don't know. No, I don't know.
What makes you think that?
Well, my parents tell me. My mother. And my, you know, the... father.
You knew your mother and father?
Sure, they raised me. Right?
How were you grown? Inside your mother?
Right in there.
Are you sure?
Well, that's what she told me. I have to believe. I don't know.
Where are they?
What was that?
Where are they now?
What? Oh, they're dead. They're dead, yeah. Buried.
Buried?
They're buried. Got this was the cat at the theatre door. His name, as I should have told you before, is really Asparagus. But that's such a fuss to pronounce, we call him just Gus. Why did you want to see my hand before? You better show me yours. Get your hand. Oh, that's lovely. That's beautiful. Can I have one of these?
I'm sorry, it's not possible.
Well, that's just not fair. I'll give you one of my best cats, my favorite. I'll give you a Jellicle cat. I will.
I'm sorry, I really don't have anything to give you.
That's the truth. Here, you can have this.
What is that treasure?
I don't know.
You don't know. You're full of secrets as McCavity. McCavity, McCavity. There's no one like McCavity. There never was a cat of such deceitfulness and suavity.
What lies beyond this place? Do you know?
Suavity. Oh, I know of nothing. Nothing there.
Did your father or mother ever mention another place?
My mother, you know, she never mentioned any other. Nothing at all. Nothing.
May we stay here? We'd like to rest a while.
Yeah, of course. This belongs to the people.
What belongs to the people?
Certainly does. All of it.
What people?
All of them. It's marked on a wall here someplace. All the people, all the time, shall not hurt. I'll be right back.
That sweet madman. How could he come to exist?
He had a mother and a father. And they spent their lives together.
One in a million, I suppose.
Who knows? We are going on, aren't we?
There's nothing to go on to, Jessica.
The sanctuary. There is.
You want there to be one, but that doesn't...
It has to be. I know it exists. It has to.
No, it doesn't. Not really. Just so many people want it to exist. So many people who don't want to die. They want it so much that a place called sanctuary...